CENTRA, ASCO's new Center for Research and Analytics, has been established to be the Society's research hub. It's the place where all of ASCO's data assets will be collected, cataloged, annotated, and organized for sharing with the broader oncology community.
We have a vision for CENTRA where evidence drives innovation in cancer care, informs ASCO's policy development, and improves patient outcomes. Our mission is really to support ASCO's mission to conquer cancer by generating, integrating, analyzing, and sharing oncology data to foster innovation in research and patient care.
ASCO has a lot of information that it has collected over the years from a variety of sources that is not readily available or accessible to the oncology community.
As we begin to assemble all this data about our members, where and how they practice, the patients they treat, and the outcomes of those patients, we have an enormous treasure trove of information that really no other organization can assemble.
With the creation of CENTRA, ASCO is creating the infrastructure and the analytical tools to be able to pull all of this information together and learn from it. Until now, ASCO's data has resided throughout the organization with no central repository for easily understanding and identifying which database is available for what purpose.
We will have a staff member who will function as a data concierge, who's someone that anyone inside or outside ASCO could contact if they are interested in obtaining access to an ASCO data set, and then our data concierge can guide them to the appropriate data set with the appropriate information that they're looking for.
CENTRA has an organized request process for interested ASCO members and others to submit a request for a data set, research collaboration, or other item. The request will be evaluated by ASCO and fulfilled if they are approved.
Our goal is to be able to make ASCO's data assets available so that people can use them to expand their own research horizons, continue to learn from them, share the information back with us, and then disseminate it broadly to our whole community.